Is that what that tool was made for? Just for that? Oh my god.
Inoculation tool. An inoculation tool is necessary for any log project using sawdust spawn. It is essentially a hollow tube with a plunger mechanism to inject spawn into drilled logs. The inoculation tool is meant to be used in tandem with a 12mm mushroom log drill bit. Our angle grinder adapter paired with the specialized drill bit will speed up your project substantially. Fill your freshly drilled log with sawdust spawn. And melt and apply wax to seal it.